Sir.
Is it a penal?
Yeah. Don't tell me, have some.
I'm clear.
Is that little village you were talking
yeah,
about?
Yeah, this is the...
Good price here on the island.
esta ruina era usada para la astronomía.
Gastronomía. Las primeras 5, las primeras 12 y 15 peldaños eran ocupados por aprendices y los ya los de 18 al 22 eran por ya secundarios. Ya el
particularly used for that purpose. Right here.
What?
Take care of that pretty girl that's going there.
¿Lo filmaste el grupo en el pirámide?
Sí.
¿Eh? Pero al final consigo así la casa entera, se lo puedo entregar.
Sí, se lo consigo, pero este hace 50 mangos con 3 o 4 billetes, al final de 50 dólares. ¿Eh? No digo que no se lo
consigo. Zonas donde se llevaban a cabo las justicias, después de que te hayan puesto en los tribunales y te sentencian, te llevan un poquito como a 200 yardas atrás donde están las cárceles.
Okay.
We can go up here.
You can see this one over here. It's completely
el corozo y le llamamos el matapalo en español. This this is a parasite like. He like to live on other people. Other people work and
he lives. But it doesn't kill the tree. Right?
But it doesn't kill the tree.
No. Looks like the egret lives on the cows.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah. This is the area that was named the jail. And you only have communication with your friends like this, or they pass you your dinner to here.
Estas eran las cárceles y mediante ese agujero se podían comunicar solamente.
Y puedes tocar el viento, puedes sentir el viento entrando por estos agujeros. You can
always keep with a moisture alert and keep a cooler temperature. Whatever the temperature is, the degrees or whatever is very cool.
So right now we are heading to the big.
Okay.
This is one of the temples that they use for bringing the pretty young lady. They say that this is a solid rock, and some say that it's in pieces. But if you know and you can see, you can recall here. Yes. breathing or he's. Oh.
The dip.
Is
no.
45.
Swim in there. Okay. Make a sacrifice today.
We are just passing by with the video, try to make our brochures of the tour, right? It's what, how did you like the tour of the ruins today?
It was great.
It was great. And from what country are you coming from?
From the United States.
The United States. Those three of these come from the United States, and they're very glad because they were on a good tour with us. Big Fish, Little Fish, Office, and tour guide Mario Verde. Okay. Let me interview for our brochure. How did you like the trip from Kikaker, coming down on the river tour and Alton Ha?
Yeah, the river tour was real nice.
Really nice.
Alton Ha is beautiful.
Yeah. What country you come from?
Canada.
Canada, we come from Canada. Thank you, we'll be with us with Big Fish, Little Fish Office, and have a nice meal.
Yeah, thank you.
Yep,
yep, very good. This is just a little interview for our brochure from the Alton Ha, from Kikaker, Big Fish, Little Fish Office, coming by. How did you like the river tour and the Alton Ha trip?
Oh, it was very nice.
It was so nice?
Interesting.
Okay, from what country you come from?
From Germany.
In Germany. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Sería bueno que se expanden así los... Albatros se llaman. Okay.
George's Key. This is where the first fathers fought the glorious fight against the Spaniards, and they conquered this area and they named it Belize. This was the first capital of Belize country, and they had a Spanish galleon anchored out there. And people that was living here, they were brought from other countries like Africa to work logging and the chicle or whatever. And then they started to colonize this area to make little houses. So this was the first capital of the Belize country. On the early late 1800s, coming into the 19th, they were right here.
How big is this island?
Hurricane 1931. So they decided to move to the mainland. So they went on Belize City, which is Belize City now, and they were right there using Belize as a capital. But after general elections in 1968, they decided to make another capital. The industrial capital is Belize. But the capital for business is Belmopan, better known as the main capital of Belize country, where all the ministers and the bureaucracy are there, and all the offices of land department.
Oh, shit.
Too late.
Our big chop.
Kids, don't stay there, please. Ahí viene otra vez, cada vez. La cámara se le puede poner abajo del agua ahorita.
be able to say hello one more time.
Jesus.
No fluid gonna be. Do you think, you know?
Up and away.
See if you can show him. Come on. Yeah. That's for that. You're gonna have to make a good start.
Ooh. I'm just like,
They put a lot of fire and then they go like this, boiling it, and then they convert it in rum. This also is controlled by the government. Each company only should.
Go down, go.
You almost have the same height for the same depth. Like this.
Madre
mamacita. Can I have one pump of your sugar to share with this guy? A little bit of sugar. How many of these this boat takes when it goes? How many of these it takes?
Thank you.
Venga, venga.
Acá estamos llegando a Escalat, la embarcación. Mario Brothers. ¿Todo bien, Mario?
Todo bien. Llegamos hasta el puerto de Escalar.